What's up, guys? Muppet Seb here. I'm sorry I've been on such a hiatus for a while. The transition from high school into college and working kind of messed with the whole YouTube schedule. I haven't really had much time. Today, I'm going to be showing you a how-to video on how to build my Halloween costume. A lot of you guys are probably familiar with the retired Sesame Street character, Bruno. He is a garbage man that carries around Oscar the Grouch. The performer, Carol Spinney, would go inside the Bruno costume and his arms would go through the trash can in order to perform Oscar, and the two fake arms would hold the actual trash can. And a lot of people online have made this costume before and they've written directions on how to do it, but today I'm going to be showing you a visual of how to build it. Let's go through what you need.
You're going to need a trash can, a jumpsuit, some working gloves, toilet paper, paper towels, PVC pipes, industrial glue, a lot of duct tape, pool noodles, clothing scraps, a long zipper, and Velcro strips. You'll also need a pair of scissors, a PVC cutter, metal shears, a drill, a sander, or a Dremel. You'll also need, of course, an Oscar puppet, but that's a video for another day.
Alright guys, I'm here with my friend Junior.
Hey.
He's gonna be helping me cut the PVC pipes for the arms, and we're gonna find some kind of way to cut a hole in the trash can. Alright, let's do this. Don't try this at home. So, as you can see, we cut the PVC pipes and we attached the elbows to each one. And now we're gonna use these as the arms so that way Bruno can hold the trash can. Okay, so next we drew with Sharpie where the holes are gonna be, and now we're just gonna be cutting it. Let's see how it goes. So after a lot of pain and struggling, we finally cut two holes for my arms. The next step is going to be back at my house. I'm going to be using a Dremel and I'm going to sand them down so I don't cut my arm off. Thank you for your help, Junior.
No bro.
Alright, so we're back at my house and now I'm going to use this Dremel to smooth out the rough surfaces that way I don't get cut while I'm performing. Don't try this at home. Alright, so we just finished sanding down the hole, so now everything is no longer sharp. I'm just going to take the really big pieces that are hanging and I'm just going to bend them back. Okay, so now that I've bent back the big pieces of metal, I'm just gonna cover some parts that still are just a tad bit sharp with some duct tape.
It still won't cut me, but, you know, it's better be safe than sorry.
Okay, so it's kind of hard to see, but I drew two circles here that are the same size and same distance apart as the circles that we made in the trash can. Now, it's a little hard to explain, so it'll be better once you see it, but I'm going to be cutting one hole in the middle of each one, and then I'm going to cut outward. That way I have these little patches that I can glue to the inside of the trash can. It's a little complicated, but just watch. Okay, so as you can see, I cut out of the jumpsuit, and it made all these little flaps. It kind of looks like a pizza. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take each flap, and I'm going to use a really strong glue and glue it on the inside of the trash can. That way it'll help me hold up the trash can while I'm walking around. Since we're going to glue the holes on the jumpsuit to the trash can, we're not going to be able to access the suit from the front. So what we have to do is we have to cut a whole big line in the back of the suit, and we're going to attach a zipper. So let's do that. Okay, so I cut the hole in the back and I laid the zipper down where it's gonna go. You could sew it, but I'm going to use this E6000 really strong glue, and this should hopefully keep it in place. Okay, so the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna stuff these gloves with some toilet paper and some paper towels. And now the hands are complete.
Okay, so now we're gonna cover the PVC pipe with some pool noodles. That way it looks more like an arm and less like, you know, just a twig. And if you have any cloth around the house, that'll also help to make it look more filled. I'm gonna use some old underwear. Don't worry, it's clean. And just use some duct tape. Let's do this. Thank you. Okay, arms are done, look pretty good. Now we're gonna put them inside the jumpsuit.
Okay, so I put the PVC arms inside of the sleeves. They were a little difficult to get in. I had to separate the two pieces of PVC and then reattach them when I get them inside. But if you were able to do it without detaching them, good for you. The next step is going to be attaching the gloves to the PVC pipe. Now, some people could glue it, or other people can just sew the ends of the gloves to the ends of the sleeves. I'm not a great sewer, so I'm just gonna glue. So let's do that. Okay, the hands are on, and now I just have to glue the jumpsuit to the holes on the trash can.
Okay, so I taped the first flaps to the first hole. I was originally going to glue them, but I thought tape might be a little bit easier, a little bit quicker, a little less messy, and then I just have this other one to do. So I'll show you that when it's done. Okay, both holes are now complete. I'm going to do a little bit of touch-up work, and we'll see where it goes from there.
To attach the gloves to the trash can, I used these Velcro strips from Scotch. They were perfect. I just put them on the glove and then attached them to the trash can. I tried first with some glue, but it really wasn't holding, so Velcro is the way to go.
And this is it. This is my Bruno costume. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys do decide to make your Bruno costume, send me pictures. Hopefully they come out just as good as mine. And yeah, that's it. See you around. Now scram!